Hey, what's up, guys? And today we're gonna be doing the exotic only. So for this challenge, that's a problem. I'm gonna have to find it. I think it's right here. Probably that little thing. For the exotic only, dang it, I'm screwed. I think exotics cost like 400 gold, and you know what? I only have like 371. Oh, yes, I have 400. Let's go. I did not. Oh, wait, yeah, I got like 5 kills last game. That's why. And then I died. You know why I died? I went down to search up where to find this Pewee. I died for you guys when I had 5 kills. Okay, it's not there. It said it was there. Why is this doing this to me? I died for no reason. Sorry, I woke up about 5 minutes ago. I'm very tired. Can't see a thing. It's somewhere in the middle. I'm gonna check up here just one more. I think that was a bot though, so kind of like how I'm a bot. Okay, let me up. This game is embarrassing me. So we're gonna mark that's the stupid. So until I find exotics, I can use any weapons. That's our deal. That is our deal. Because they're so hard to find. Vroom, vroom, ho! So I can use anything until the exotics are found. Why is that the exotics are found? Try not to get them, but I don't really care. I'm taking heavy headshots. Whoa, what if I get the dragon's breath? Oh, that's not in the game anymore. I'm just like, any keys anywhere? Any chest keys? Speaking of this, you know what? I'm gonna do a challenge that not many people do. Hollow chess only. Everyone forgets about hollow chess. I'm telling you. I thought that was about to die there. Poop doop doopy doop. I need more gold. If someone's actually shooting at me, I'm gonna have to try it. Don't know if I can. Or the SMG. that finds the stupid exotic. Oh, wait, I'm stupid.
Okay, I have a new strat.
Meet you there, don't.
So we're in the battle for us. Oh, my lordy.
I'm gonna do that strat one more time, because that actually worked decent, because I got the keys, I got them. That was not a very successful game. Way too many people landed this one gas station. And no offense to Pool Gamer, but I'm kind of blaming this on you, because your videos get so many views, and it makes everyone know that the typical gamer showed off.
You can get this one, not half.
After this, I'm gonna kill the NPC. And see if she still drops a twin bag. And you know the NPC that sells the Nia that sells the explosive repeater? You know what's cool? She drops it too. No, I haven't dropped that. I don't care if that was all my gold. I need it. Yay, slap. Yeah, she still dropped it. That's cool. I actually didn't expect that. I like this gun, not the best, but I like it, so I'll take it. And we have the Breacher. And if we could get a key or a key master, I could do one more reroll if I get gold from this chest. Come on, come on, come on. Reroll, gold, gold, gold. Did I get any gold? No, I didn't get any gold. Oh, dang it. You know what, since there are exotic heals in the game, actually no, I don't care, we're not doing that, that's way too hard, I'm gonna need heals. I don't care what you guys say, maybe I'll do the exotic heal only. Maybe I'll find some keys. Stay tuned.
Socks. Socks.